Colton DeBiase here for the Pioneer Post game here in Chillicothe, Ohio for day one of the RSC postseason, standing here with head baseball coach Loren Torres as they get the job done in day one, a 3-1 victory over the IU Kokomo Cougars. So coach, what were the keys of victory today?
Beardsley keeping us in the ball game and then handing the ball off to Ruben, pitcher of the year, first pitcher of the year, which is a great accomplishment for a reliever. Both of those guys kept us in the ball game. We played good defense behind them, and we got some key hits there at the end, especially by Renovales with that triple to start that inning. Yeah.
So it is going to be Asbury with your opponent tomorrow. So you guys have not seen these. So you guys haven't seen them since the beginning of March. So what do you think are going to be the keys to victory against a really good ball club?
One of the things that they did the first time we played them is they threw a lot of off speed. They pitched it backwards. So we have to be aggressive on the front end of the ball game, on the front end of the at-bats. Those get me over off speed. We have to hunt for those, and because we can get too much fastballs. And the key for us is not to get in deep counts and swing the bat early and often. I think we were a little bit past that the first time we played them. It's been a long time since we played them. We're a different team. They're a different team. I was watching them play today, and it just felt like, you know, like we had them, like we didn't know who they were. It's been so long. But we're ready, and it's great to be in the winners of our side. This double elimination tournaments are very difficult when you fall to the losers side. We're on the winning side, and we want to stay on that.
Coach, congrats on the win, and best of luck tomorrow.
Thank you.